So today we're going to talk about how to increase your blood oxygen levels. So when you breathe in, you get oxygen, it goes down to the lungs, it then gets absorbed in the capillaries, exchanging oxygen for carbon dioxide. So as you breathe out, you're getting rid of CO2. As you breathe in, you're getting oxygen. And there's certain oxygen binding proteins in the red blood cells that are then carried around to the tissues and released. And when your oxygen is low in the blood, that's called hypoxemia. And there's a real simple test to measure to see if you're low in oxygen in your blood. It's called a pulse oximeter. It's a little thing you could stick on your finger, okay? It'll also measure your pulse rate as well. And this helps determine if you're low or normal. Normal would normally be between 95 and 100, but when you get down to like 92, 90 and below, then we have a problem. And there's various conditions that can cause low oxygen in your blood. You have post-COVID-19, okay, where it affects your lungs. You can have carbon monoxide poisoning. Let's say, for example, you're climbing a mountain and there's high altitudes. That can cause this. COPD, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Emphysema, which is a lung disorder. Asthma, bronchitis, pneumonia, and even sleep apnea. Now, the three big symptoms that would also be associated with low blood oxygen: shortness of breath, rapid breathing, and a faster pulse rate. But there are some natural things that you can do. The most important nutrient that you need to take if you have low levels of oxygen is zinc, okay? Zinc increases the carrying capacity of oxygen. The next thing is vitamin E. I would highly recommend you don't get the regular tocopherols, get the tocotrienol version. The next natural remedy would be lipoic acid, and another one would be vitamin D3, and lastly, B12 could be the reason why you have low oxygen levels. But I would start with one at a time, that way you can really identify what you're deficient in, and most likely it's probably going to be zinc. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.